but make sure you hang out for tomorrow because we're going where?
We're going to have a special lunch tomorrow.
Going
to... And I'm pretty sure this is the place where you eat peanuts and you throw the shells on the floor. It's one of them places.
Ought to be fun.
Yep.
All right.
To call home, my only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile.
Hey guys, good afternoon.
Hey guys, how's it going?
What you doing, babe?
Playing with my new toys. I got me a lock to play with. I'm lock picking. So I got it a couple times easy and now it's being difficult. I would show it on camera, but every time I try, nope, don't work. So won't be showing you that today.
Look at Maxie boy, all curled up. Got his toy and his bone right next to him. Nelly monster. Your old grouchy pup.
Yeah, I think at first I thought I was over tensioning it, and then I got to where I'm over pressing the pins. I'm using a jiggler, I think is what they call it, where instead of picking each tooth or each pin inside the lock, I'm taking this that looks kind of like a key, and you go like this, up and down the keyway, or the keyway, literally the keyway, hitting pins while you got tension with your tension wrench here to make them, to make it pop loose. Oh well, pop loose, open, pop loose, whatever. Let's redo that.
Alright, well, we said we weren't going to bore these people with this again. We need to find something interesting to do, babe. Next clip is going to be awesome, right?
Well, we'll try. We're going to shoot for awesome. But this may be boring to you. Some people, it's really interesting because I watch these lock picking videos for hours and hours on end. So, you know, it's whatever you like. And a lot of times the guy's just doing this. Well, yeah, this is how you do it right here. And he's telling you a lot of stuff. And then, what? And I can't do it on camera for nothing. That door lock right there has a key. And this one right here, the door lock right here. Has the key. I've done this 17 times in a row. Put it on camera. No, ain't happening. And I've done this one a few minutes ago, and now I'm trying again, and I can't get it.
You've had this for at least 2 years. I think it's about time we use it. I don't know about you, but I'm kind of hungry. I think we're about to hit up Texas Roadhouse. Woohoo! Come on, do your famous woohoo.
Woohoo!
Thank you.
But I don't mean to burst your bubble.
But we's about to get bad news. We'll be back in just a second. Tomorrow it is. Stay tuned. Make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss our trip to
Texas Roadhouse.
Woohoo!
Yay!
Now you do it because you're better at it.
Woohoo!
Giving the puppies a back massage. Max thinks not. You enjoying that, Lily?
Yeah, I don't know what it's for and why, but I like it. I kind of like it.
Max says, I'll just curl up over here next to Mom where it's safe. And get my bone. Get my bone. You're laying on my bone. Move it, woman. There you go. Alright, guys. It's dinner time. Haven't really vlogged much today. Whoops. Make sure you check out our video on our cooking channel tonight. That ought to be hilarious. But we're going to get dinner started and I'll see you in a second. Alright, guys. We're going to end the vlog here. We just got done with dinner. Think we're going to take a smoke break and then start on our video for our new or our other channel. It involves these, so make sure you go check it out.
I'm doing this one too, you guys.
Sorry, today was really boring, but make sure you hang out for tomorrow, because we're going where?
We're going to have a special, special, special lunch tomorrow.
Going to Texas Roadhouse.
Yes, we're going. And I'm pretty sure this is the place where you eat peanuts and you throw the shells on the floor. It's one of them places.
That'll be fun.
Yep.
All right, we'll see you guys there. Bye.
Bye, you guys.
Have a good night.
Bye, you guys. Hey, Max, you got to look at the camera.